It was Southlake Carroll taking on Louisville. The Carroll Dragons strike first. Quarterback Caden Anderson finds R.J. Maryland on a nice touchdown grab right there. Make it 7-0 Carroll at the end of the first quarter and just getting started. Later, it's Anderson again. This time to Landon Sampson on the other side of the field. He gets the feet in bounds. It's 14-0 Southlake Carroll. That combination would hook up again just before halftime to put the game out of reach. Southlake Carroll advances to play Allen in the regional final next weekend with a convincing 52-0 win.